Anybody who dare contest Akufo-Addo in 2020, you don't understand politics. If we do not allow President Akufo-Addo to continue in 2020, the future of our children, the future of free SHS is in danger. I would even beg, say, the NDC should understand this. There's been a lot of consultation that has gone on. And hopefully when the party says they have lifted the veil, I mean, people can pick forms and contest for parliamentary. I also do say that OPK is a grassroots man.
Watch Say It Right and 27 on YouTube, Facebook and Twitter. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on our Twitter handle. Don't forget to leave a comment under this.